Gallinari on the other end. Got his toe behind the line, and the three-pointer is good.